This is the USP library the day after Cyclone Evan, so it's the 14th of December 2012. All of the books seem to have survived okay, but as you can see, we seem to have a huge puddle of water throughout our workroom.